for coming back.
Lock my words, just never make you levitate. Like a bird, like a bird of fire cage. If you choose to walk away, don't walk away. It's in the palm of your hand now, baby. It's a yes or no, no maybe. So just be sure.
No coming back.
She's a beast. I call her karma. She keeps your heart out. Wake your freedom. Be careful. Try not to lead her on. Shawty heart is on steroids, cause her love is so strong. You may fall in love when you meet her. If you get the chance, you better keep her. She's sweet as pie, but if you break her heart, she turns cold as a freezer. That fairy tale ending with a knight in shiny armor. She can be my sleeping beauty. I'm gon' put her in a coma. Damn, I think I love her. Shawty so bad, sprung and I don't care. She rap me like a roller coaster. Turn the bedroom into a fair. Her love is like a drug. I was trying to hit it and quit it, but lil' mama so dope, I messed around and got addicted.
Coming back.
Right, right, right. Matt here tonight. So, it is nighttime, Sunday night. I think I'm a day late from doing my video. We've been really stressed lately and kind of trying to work our butts off, trying to find babysitters to help us out because my kids are kind of hot in the car. Good thing my mother was helpful today to take care of the kids. That was very helpful because it is hot outside, 115 index. Right now it's nighttime, so the kids are asleep. So we decided to, before we go home, do a little drive around. So I found a speaker for the car, a Bluetooth speaker, because I think I told you previously I don't have a radio that works. We have to fix it, but not right now because that's not important. Anyways, I found a speaker in my trunk that it's Bluetooth. I finally found a power cord I'm borrowing from a friend. And he said, I'll get back later. Anyway, so I already technically did a video with me and my wife doing a... I would say it's more of a mouth syncing or a sing-along with songs. We want to do a duet, okay? Just for fun, you know, little kicks and that's what we're going to look at. We did Dark Horse. I was horrible because I wasn't prepared. I usually sing the Katy Perry part because I love Katy Perry. So the next song, I don't know what we're gonna do so far. I'm looking up right now. I'm gonna pick two songs and choose one of them. But it's probably gonna be from a R. Kelly song. I think it is. He's in the video but not actually singing. So he's gonna sing. I will sing the male part, Mr. Biggs. And she'll see the female part. So I'm gonna record that after this video. So I'm gonna look it up so I can look at it or whatever. And probably look at the lyrics because I don't know all the words. My wife will probably play it on her phone on the speaker. And then I'll record it on my phone. And then later tonight or tomorrow morning, I'm gonna play with it, put up my video. Tell me what you like, you know? Laugh all you want. It's just a funny video, you know, something to do. I couldn't think of an idea right now. That's so I figured, you know, it's late, it's night, we're just gonna have a little chickle. We like to sing a song sometimes. It calms us down. hey, why not listen to a song y'all do know, might listen to or not, I don't know. But hey, you follow my videos, something to laugh at. You know, I'm funny, guy, we're funny. Later on, we'll do other videos about whatever. I still want to show y'all the ocean one of these days, or the Salina Memorial, or the Lexington one day. So in the comments, so show me what you want next. You know, I'll do a lot. I'm a funny person. A lot of people that do know me personally knows me as a funny person. So of course I like laughs. It helps me feel better also, especially with all the things going on right now with coronavirus. Something to help you get your mind off things. So hey, I'll do funny things. Like I said, I'll throw some cold water ice on you myself just so you can laugh. Watch my daughter slow kick me to the face, you know, something funny. I don't mind. Like I said, we're still waiting on do other things that gonna cost, that will cost something, but it's just little challenges, you know. I'll do, don't ask me to plank, I can't do that right now. Yeah, I can't, it's too much. I'm still in the process of losing weight, so bear with me on that one. It's not going to be overnight. So I'm glad I've completed some smaller shorts now. Now it's time that we're collecting a little extra money through work. We finally got a catching point so we can start saving again. So I need to start finding me some shirts. So maybe we can go around and see what kind of funny shirts I can wear at the Ross's or something, you know? Right now, I'm just getting tired of wearing muscle shirts. It's hot, so it doesn't mind that much, but I feel awkward going places with just my muscle shirt. And then, of course, I still need a haircut. It's getting dreadful. It's getting bad. I wish I had found my clippers so I can... I'm thinking about just doing a mohawk first. I'm going to do a mohawk, like a one on the sides. See what it looks like. Probably like color the top a certain color. And then go from there. Might cut it off later on, but let's just see how many views I can get. Anyways, I won't say nothing again off this video because I'm going to make the last video of us doing a duet. Hopefully we can get it done tonight. Yeah, please subscribe and view many times you want. Show other people, you know, share. My goal is this month, by the end of August or beginning of this month, I want to get 100 viewers, because if I can hit at least 50 viewers right now within this month, I want to do a charity drive type thing where we do donations. It's not going to be for me. So I'll show you everything I do with it. I want to do, because apparently kids are going to school the end of this week, end of next month or something. And what I want to do is see if people that don't have kids or ones that do have kids and have $5 to donate, what I'm going to do is create a pool on that donation thing. And then from there, I'll draw out into an HEB card, like this one, kind of. And I'll show y'all all the transactions as far as paying for school supplies. And then, of course, I'm going to try to print out name logos with my user so people can see what my YouTube channel. Soon we'll do other stuff, too. I want to do labels, pins, maybe put them on there as well. You know, that's something for later on, next year, maybe. But I want to do that goodie bags and start... go somewhere like an HEB parking lot, somewhere the public, of course, their mask on, social distancing always, but yeah, so I want to be able to donate to kids that are in need and don't have some school supplies. So I want to give them a pack of pencils, pack of crayons, pack of paper, a notebook thing maybe, and a couple of other stuff that I can, that if no one donates, I can't do it. I can't come out of my pocket. I'll put as much as I can put out, but right now I can't. But if you want to help other people, please let me know. Hey, just comment and message me, PM me. We'll get together on something. If you live in Corpus Christi and want to get together with me and maybe do something like that, let me know. I'm all about helping. I got two kids myself, and as much as we struggle, you know, we would love that type of help. I'm not taking them to school anytime soon, at least the next 2 years anyways. So, but when they go to school, I know anything helps everybody. Pencils, when I was in school myself, I hated asking other kids for a pencil to write with, a piece of paper. My parents didn't get me what I needed. I wasn't able to sometimes, but like I said, yeah, just let me know. Please enjoy the video or the next video I upload. Should be funny, hopefully. It's gonna be probably a romantic type song. If you know R. Kelly songs, it's gonna be by Mr. Biggs something. I forgot what it's called. I think it said it's Busted. So I'm gonna say now, I don't own the rights to these songs. I'm saying it on the video, so it is somebody else's song music. We're just singing over it with our mouths. I was thinking about doing lip syncing, but it didn't work out so well. Okay, so I'll get back to y'all in the next video whenever I do, but otherwise, enjoy the music.